Cosa ha significato per te partecipare a questo docufilm, conoscere le parole che il Papa ha pronunciato e ha scritto in difesa dell'ambiente?
It was a huge thing for me. I mean, getting a letter from the Pope, I never imagined that could happen. And going to him, meeting him was, again, it was like a dream. But I am so happy that I got the opportunity to be a part of the film. And the film has made a huge change. Like, it has got more than 8 million views. So I cannot imagine how big of a difference it has created after it came out.
Come si fa ad ascoltare davvero in concreto il grido della terra?
So I live in country India, which is one of the most impacted countries by climate change. So I have seen disasters in my country. I have seen people dying because of climate crisis, and I have seen a lot of destruction. And that is, I can say, how I have seen that the earth is crying for us to stop before we destroy this entire humankind.
Le voci dei giovani sono in assoluto protagoniste quando si chiede di combattere il cambiamento climatico, di tutelare il pianeta, ma quanto è importante coinvolgere tutte le generazioni, nessuna esclusa.
So I can say, if I talk about the letter, there are so many people who follow Pope Francis, and with the message that we are trying to communicate with the movie is to protect our common home. So I guess if the old people also see the movie, they will understand that we are trying to protect home, which belongs to everybody. And I think if we try to communicate with them that they are the ones who are sort of designing our future, and my future depends on their action, then they will understand that, you know, taking action for them also is important.